This course is Bachelor Honors in Counterterrorism, Intelligence and Cybercrime, and it's a dual award degree course. And in this case, students will be able to graduate with 2 degrees. Within the 3.5 years, the first 2 years will be spent in University of Portsmouth. Following that, students will study their 3rd year in Edith Cowan University in Perth, Australia, and then they'll come back to complete their studies. It's a multidisciplinary course that will allow students to gain a good in-depth knowledge in 3 specific subject areas: counterterrorism, intelligence, and cybercrime. They'll be covering cybercrime-related subject areas or topics whilst they're studying in Portsmouth. The counterterrorism and the intelligent aspects of the course will be covered whilst they're studying in Australia. Some of the modules that look into physical security, intelligence analysis, some of the applications of the intelligence techniques in relation to counterterrorism operations. We're looking for an applicant who wants to make a change, who is open-minded and prepared to be confronted with a number of challenges, but overall, someone who's curious and wants to learn. Studying in Australia brings a number of benefits. In addition to getting a more comprehensive and enhanced knowledge, students also will be able to get to network with other individuals from different countries. They will enhance their overall experience, they'll be exposed to different cultures, and it will help them tremendously in their future career prospect. They'll have access to intelligence analysis in cybersecurity, they'll be able to become analysts, or they're able to pursue their career in policing. This will create an immense benefit in terms of their employment opportunities. Even though they're geographically away, they'll still be able to get access to that same level of support as they were getting in USC or Portsmouth. So they'll have access to well-being, they'll have access to financial services, they'll have access to personal tutoring. In addition to that, students are able to still gain access to student loans in order to get support with traveling and accommodation. When the students come back from any study abroad, they are transformed. They're immensely competent. They're able to bring in their knowledge and share it with other students here locally. They're confident and immensely proud for students, and to be able to see that achievement is fantastic.